They were looking for somebody to sort of make comments about the next election. I think they wanted an ex-council member, and so it started there. In the political sphere, TVCOGECO plays a valuable and important role. It keeps the public informed. It brings items of interest that affect them to their attention. I think I'd rather make comments about politicians than be one.